now they're starting to settle in, playing some good hockey. As Kadri took a hard shot from Trinity. Two guys, and then Saros got some contact there. Ostasil, he likes to mix it up. Carrier answered back. Now a drive for them by Dubé. Turned back by Lauzon. Shoved into the boards by Sisson. Love the physicality. This is a battle. Now a penalty call coming up.
That's a little retribution there. Jeremy Lauzon. Oh, here we go. Zadorov coming over.
Zadorov is attacking Lauzon. Lauzon and Zadorov. Zadorov, a towering fixture. 6'6", 248 out of Moscow. Lauzon with the left-hand jabs. Zadorov wrestling, and they go down. Second fight of the night. That's nothing unusual between these two teams. The most physical shift of the night, and that's saying something. Penalty call on the Predators. They'll go on the penalty kill when we come back.
Pospisil, watch this right here. Pospisil's going to come in, contact on Carrier and Saros. Look at Lauzon, takes a look over. He wants to get a piece of him. Dubé comes to the front, takes care of this situation. Puck's going to go around the boards, and here it is right here. This is definitely a penalty. There's no question about that. Takes out Pospisil, and then Zadorov came flying over and asked him, he said, all right, let's go. 6'6", 248 to Lauzon, 6'1", 204. He stood in there. Two willing combatants, big man, and give Lauzon credit for answering the bell there.
And it all started when there was contact on UC Saros, because that always triggers everybody. Forsberg will serve the extra minor. So after all of that, it's a power play for the Flames.